dimension of mind. A dimension of mind. A dimension of mind. A dimension of mind. You unlock this door with the key of imagination, or 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 with the key of imagination.
Where they go?
Now, first of all, I should like to ask whether or not you are happy with the way things have been going.
Just what are you leading up to, Mr. Smith?
A simple proposition. I hereby guarantee, you understand, guarantee, that you will become the most successful newspaper editor in the world if you will affix your signature to this little document.
I, Douglas Winter, agree to relinquish my immortal soul to the bearer upon my death in exchange for his services.
What?
You're the devil.
Oh, Mr. Winter. As a sophisticated, intelligent 20th century man, you know that the devil does not exist.
True?
True. But you also know that the world is full of eccentric, rich old men. Crazy old men who do all kinds of things for crazy reasons. Now, why don't you think of me like that? Huh? Here's a pen.
This is ridiculous.
Yeah, didn't it? Could I trouble you for another drink? You don't really believe that I'm the devil, do you?
No.
Well, then, why don't you put it this way? You're humoring me. After all, what good is the soul anyway? It's sort of like an appendix these days. Particularly since it doesn't exist in the first place.
Well, just for the sake of argument, why do you particularly want mine?
Well, for the sake of argument, let's say I'm something of a connoisseur, and you have a very choice soul, and as the vintners say, it's a good year.
Well, then again, just for sake of argument, why don't you just take it, huh? Now, if you're the devil, as you say you are, you can do everything.
No, unhappily, not everything. I am bound by certain rules, and I do have my limitations.
You're a nut.
Yeah. Let's drink to that, huh? Yeah. I think I should warn you, however, that if you do not sign this, then the certain gloomy predictions you made about the Courier's future will certainly come to pass, as I'll have to resign and, well, let's not even consider such proposition. After all, you don't want to go visiting that bridge again, do you?
Hardly.
No. Yeah. Now, why not humor an old man? It'll mean such a lot to me. And if you don't sign it, it'll be admitting fear and belief. You're not afraid, are you? Fancy that. A grown-up man who believes in the devil.
That stupid thing. There. Now let's not hear any more about this, shall we?